What's good, mother truckers? Ooh, it's Gucci, y'all. As we make believe, you already freaking know. Sometimes I wonder why you keep talking like you don't get. Half a million on my head, I can't accept, yeah. Beast, it made me feel like some. My life wouldn't be the same without you. And they were not just friends, but we more than friends. We just have a man, don't you? You think I'm stone cold, tripping, made a sale of me. So babies, I'm about to work on this wig because I want to wear her. This is Secret Lace from Sam's Beauty. There we go, rock her. She's 3x4, good parting space or whatever. And I'm finna to pluck this baby girl because I'm bored as fuck. And I want to have my wig ready so when I take these out, I can just glue this be on and not have to do the whole process. Girl, we got our tweezers, we got our wig, and we spent to start plucking her, yes sir. So yeah, I'm gonna just pluck the hairline real quick. It has good parting space, bitch. 13x4, pretty good. Pretty Gucci or whatever. So I'm about to start plucking. Okay, honestly, when it comes to my wigs, it just really depends. Cause bitch, yes, I do be sitting here plucking these hoes, but at the same time, sometimes I just don't feel like doing the most with these damn wigs. Like, bro, I'm gonna just throw this hoe on and throw a hat on top and call it a motherfucking day. Cause bitch, of course it's a wig. I don't give a fuck if I wanna blend this shit. You feel me? Like, bitch, I don't give a fuck if somebody sees some lace. Like, clock me. Ho, I know I'm bald. I'm bald by choice. What is your excuse? The fuck? I was bald by choice. I chose to be bald. What is your excuse? What is your excuse? So I'm about to just keep plucking. Really, there's no method to it. You just pluck it wherever you feel free. Wherever you feel free, pluck it. I don't know. You know, just make it look like your hair is, it's not like, you don't wanna a fucking, like, you know how you go to sleep with your scarf on and it leaves the line? You don't wanna the line of hairline on your, you feel me? You wanna like an actual hairline. I'm not a fucking professional, y'all know what I mean. You don't wanna a nigga hairline. You know how niggas be lined up? No, like, you want a regular hairline. Not no, you just fresh out the barber seat type of shit. Cause wigs, they be coming like that. They become with the hairline square as fuck, like the barber just lined you up real quick. You feel me? Like, and I'm like, no, bro. And I hate on the website when they be trying to advertise wigs and they just throw that hoe on the girl's head and they don't be doing nothing to it. I'm like, bro, you want me to buy this? And it look raggedy as fuck on this bitch. Like, y'all didn't even do nothing. Like, y'all literally sat the wig on top of this girl's head. Like, literally. Do she even have a wig cap on under there type of shit? Like, the website be trifling as fuck. I'm like, y'all need to make this girl look good. You mean to buy this and this girl don't even look cute? Like, what type of sense is that? What type of marketing? What type of shit is... This is the before, I guess. You can't even tell nothing. So, I'll catch y'all with the... Oh, bitch, this is gonna be cute, actually. Hold up. This is gonna be real cute. Let me get to the time lapse and I'll catch y'all on the flip. Alright, what's Gucci, y'all? I just plucked out this much hair from the wig. This is like, I don't know if this is a lot or a little, but this is a good chunk of hair. The hairline is looking pretty good. That's from the inside. But I like this color. At first I was like, what the hell, brother? But it's rubbing off on me. Oof. Oh, beach. Oh, this is gonna be cute when I put her on. Okay, my whole eyebrows is about to come off. But beach, I think I plucked it pretty good. The front right here is some baby hairs. So it's not bad, y'all. To be quite frank, it's not bad. I think I might have did a little bit too much right here. Might a little bit too much. Maybe is that the part? Beach. I'm low-key gonna part it on this side because I like my hair on this side. So let me actually right there. Maybe that'll be the part. Who knows? Who the freak knows? Ooh, low-key, I gotta probably put this on and see if I made this bitch a little bit too bald. Wait a minute. Yeah, I think I made this hole a little bit too bald on this side. But I cannot really tell because, you know, it's not really on there. Low-key, this is a good pluck job. I'm not even gonna front. This is a good pluck job. Because I'm going to just wear it over to this side. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, ski. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, this is going to be cute. This is going to be real cute. I could already see it. So, yeah, this is where we're going to stop for today. So, guys, basically in this clip, my niece is helping me part my hair so I can braid it down into a little cornrow so I can put the wig cap on, you know, and install it. Alright, what's Gucci else me make a believe? I'm out here with the wig. You already know. Back with the wig. I got my slick backs. Dang, this is low-key party good. Okay. Shout out to Milan, I guess. Allegedly. Don't mind that I'm a weirdo and I'm screaming. Free spray is pretty cold, you know, it's called free spray. But I'm just free spraying the wig cap. I've never done this method all the way completely, so bear with me, please. So right here I'm basically just cutting the wig cap. Like I said before, I've never done this complete method before. I usually just put the wig cap on and put the wig on top, but you know, we had to go the extra mile today a little bit.
Tell me why I asked to bring me some scissors. This girl bring me the exact same pair of scissors. Clearly if this pair ain't working, how is this pair finna work? Let me watch. Like, this is why I be wanting to slap them.
I've applied foundation to the front of the cap so you know it can blend better, and I'm just throwing the wig on and checking it out before I actually cut the lace. I'm putting a bit of glue down, you know, letting that dry a bit, adjusting, all that good stuff. I have my scarf on already because I've already glued down the wig, and I'm just cutting the lace off. And then right here, I'm cutting some layers into it because I like that messy, wavy, beachy vibe look. So guys, this is me outside feeling myself because I have finally completed the wig install. It turned out pretty Gucci in my opinion. I really like this hair color. The ombre is so nice. And here's just some more pictures of me, you know, feeling myself or whatever. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And catch y'all in the next one. Bye.